how to get the car launcher as your default. Go into setting, go into other, go down to more, click on home, and then select car launcher, and that will give you car launcher as your default screen every time. Right, so that's an easier looking program to use.